G'day, you're back with the Tum and Phul Morning Show. That was Danny Minogue with This Is It. Did you like that, Phul?
Yes, Tum, it was choice.
I agree, it was choice. And now, time for one of our patented Tum and Phul Wacky Phone Calls. Brought to you by Choicer Tea Bags and Delicious Slim Jims, the biscuit with the thin bit of mint filling. Today, we're calling up the Missing Individuals Information Hotline to make an inquiry, but with a twist. Phul, that's right. Instead of inquiring after a missing individual, we're going to ask if they've seen Tim's missing jandals. Shh, this should be fun.
Hello, Missing Individuals Information Hotline. This is Sid speaking.
Hello, Sid. Have you had any inquiries about jandals?
No.
Haven't you?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes. Why would we? A missing individual is an individual that has disappeared, while a jandal is a comfy bit of casual footwear.
Ah, sorry, Sid. Our mistake. Bye.
Goodbye.
Well, Tum, we got him a beauty. We sure did, Phul. He never suspected for a minute that we were taking the piss. It was choice. I agree, it was choice. But now it's time to introduce our special guest, visiting us for the sixth time since his impressive electoral victory. It's the Prime Minister, Jim Bolger. Hello, Jim. Hello, Tum. Hello, Jim. Hello, Phul. Tell us, Jim, how was your visit to Invercargill? It was choice. Excellent. Thanks for dropping in. Thank you, Tum. Thank you, Phul. And now, with thanks to Lemon and Pyro or Fizzy Drink, it's time for Community Billboard. Phul? This weekend, All Black captain William Kilsyth will be in attendance at the first annual fun run for racial stability, which kicks off right opposite the recently disfigured statue of Abel Tasman on Smith Street, New Plymouth. It promises to be choice. I agree, Phul. And now, more music. It's Thin Lizzy with Killer on the Loose.